Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yang kami hormati, pendiri NASA School, Bapak Adriman dan Ibu Zulfia Susilawati. Kepala SD NASA, Ibu Agustin Istantia, Bapak Ibu Guru SD NASA, dan teman-teman kami di kelas 6.
First of all, let us praise to the Almighty Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. Because of His blessing, we are able to gather here in NASA virtual graduation to attend a graduation ceremony for all the students in National 1, 6th grade in academic year 2019-2020. Secondly, may salawat and salam be upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has guided us from the darkness to the brightness.
Teman-teman, di kesempatan yang baik ini, kami berdiri di sini mewakili seluruh siswa SD NASA untuk memberikan sebuah pidato.
There are so many things that we want to say to express how thankful we are. We can't even find a word to express these tears of joy of remembering all the memories we have been through during these past 6 years.
Kami ingin mengatakan bahwa kami bangga berada di sini, belajar di sini, dan bahagia bertemu guru-guru hebat yang pernah kami temui.
Kami ingin mengucapkan banyak terima kasih untuk dedikasi semua guru SD NASA yang telah mengajarkan, mendidik, dan menuntun kami sehingga kami mendapat banyak ilmu pengetahuan. Kami tahu bahwa saran, petunjuk, dan motivasi Bapak Ibu Guru telah membuat kami lebih baik dalam pemikiran dan sikap.
May Allah repay your kindness and always bless you all. We would also like to apologize to all the teachers and all the elements of NASA. Please forgive our mistakes, all the bad things that we have done, all the stupid things that make you angry. And hopefully, we can make our attitudes better.
Untuk teman-teman dan sahabatku tercinta, meski saat ini kita berada di rumah masing-masing dan hanya bertemu secara daring, percayalah tidak ada yang bisa memutuskan ikatan batin di antara kita semua. Buktikan bahwa kita benar-benar generasi emas 2020.
There are a lot of love, cries, smile, beautiful things that we have experienced. We hope we will always remember those days forever and make them as beautiful memories in our life. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all our valedictory speech. The last on the behalf of students of 6th grade, once again, we would like to say thank you, forgive us, and remember us. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.